How's it going?
Good, very good, thank you.
Excellent stuff. So we got Jason Newsted here, and you're promoting something excellent. I've just seen on iTunes and this and that. This is excellent. How's life treating you on the internet?
Very good, man. Very good. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Nova Scotia, Canada.
Okay, cool. Excellent. Yeah, I've been on for about a month with my new Facebook, the NewstedHeavyMetal.com, and the response from everybody has been amazing, actually. I've always had a good relationship with the fans and stuff over the years, and so a lot of old friends and new fans are coming out and showing a lot of respect. It feels very good. It's very energizing.
What we're seeing, too, is like the Facebook page just jumped.
Yeah, it's growing pretty quickly, and I'm happy that we're able to do it, a very grassroots kind of organization here. I just have a few of my friends together that we build up our circle here, and the team that I have that are helping me get it out to everybody, and so we're doing pretty good for a small organization right now.
So, Jason, the name Newsted for the band, how long did it take you to decide if you're going to be naming it that?
A long time. Actually, a really long time. I never thought that I was going to name a band with my own name. I always had a lot of fun coming up with band names, and I think I've come up with good ones over the years. But on this one, I wanted to make sure that there was no confusion and there was no mistaking what this was. That this is me, and it's metal. Newsted, metal. Very simply, in all languages across the world, that's easy to understand. You know what you're going to get when you buy this.
Now, what I'm seeing with Jason Newsted is still a lot of energy, and you're bringing it and showing it in pictures and videos. Never lost nothing.
I think that's how everybody's always known me, you know, the live performance and the energy and the enthusiasm and the loving the metal, becoming the song, becoming the music, becoming the bass, you know, all that stuff. I mean, it's been proven time and time again in my performances, so I'm feeling a lot stronger now. You know, I've had, over these last 10 years, I've had some surgeries and different things on my shoulders, and so now I'm back and feeling stronger. I had to work on it for a long time to get myself back to where I am now. So it's been almost 12 years since I left Metallica. It'll actually be 12 years to the day when we released the record January 8th, 2013 for the new Newsted Metal record. Is 12 years from when I told Metallica I was stepping out of the band. So it's kind of historical and karmatic and kind of cool.
Now, Jason, the band members are playing with you. Where did they come from, and who would they be?
Drummer's name is Jesus Mendez Jr., and he is he lives in Fresno, California. He's been in our camp for 12 or 15 years. He worked for Metallica in California, and then we've been playing in my studio, the Chop House, for about 10 years together. And about 5 years ago, he brought in this guitar player named Jesse Farnsworth, and now Jesse's playing guitar in the Newsted band, and he's playing bass also. We swap back and forth guitar and bass in the studio and live performance. I play guitar and bass and singing lead vocal.
Now, Jason, where was this all recorded at?
We're actually in a studio in the Central Valley of California. It's an old farmhouse that it looks just old and dead from the outside. And the inside is a state-of-the-art studio.
In that sense, it doesn't get more metal than that going into that area to record.
It's true. There's no distractions. There's no, like, Hollywood bullshit. There's no, you know, any of that. There's no, it's just, we are here to focus on our music and work very hard together, and that's what we're doing.
And Jason, the mastering for this, the product's very good, you know, the quality of the mastering. Who's mastered it?
Thank you. The guy that's done the recording, mixing, and mastering, his name is Anthony Focx. That's F-O-C-X. And he is a guy that did all of the mixing of the Metallica music for Guitar Hero. And he's also done records for a lot of people in the past. His biggest records are like with Aerosmith, Metallica stuff, and a lot of other big pop acts also. He's pretty happening guy. He's a metal guy like us, so he's doing this. He's part of the family, you know. He's not like some producer that comes from Hollywood and steps in and tries to tell us what to do or anything. He's just one of us. He's one of the metal crew, and he knows what he can do. You know, he does what he does really well on his machines. I do what I do on my machines, and then we just do it together, man, and that's it. So just really very family-friendly brotherhood thing going on. There's no ego crap or rock star crap or anything like that.